call later. I'm not really in the mood to talk right now.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
No, not really.
Jacob and I just broke up.
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry. You know, why did he break up with you?
That's not what I said.
He was always such a drama king.
Couldn't handle a queen like you. It's good that he's gone out of your life forever, right?
Is this about Jacob?
Yeah, they...
Damn, he lost a keeper.
I know. I've always said he's so uptight and so... And...
She just needs to be with someone else. He's just such a diva. Or divo. He is Mexican.
Okay,
right?
We just broke up. Can you stop making jokes about it, please?
Okay. I'm sorry.
I was just wondering if, you know, maybe you could give us a ride back home. Aaron's car got a flat tire.
Are you guys still on campus?
Yes. Pick us up by West Hall. Thank you, babe.
I have always told her. She dodged a bullet.
You seem pretty insensitive to the situation.
What does that mean?
Well, I just mean...
You know, like, it's just like... I'm her bestie. I know what's best for her.
Plus, you were in on it too.
Come on, let's go wait for her.
So, are we meeting her upstairs or downstairs?
Upstairs. Do you see the street, dipshit?
Well, you know I can't see anything.
Of course you can't.
Pretty weird spot you chose, by the way.
Why? Are you scared?
What? No.
Okay. Then I want you to go all the way down there by yourself.
Really?
Yes. Now go! Go, 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 go!
This is so stupid. Why did I agree to this?
Ah, Aaron, you look so brave.
You better not be recording me.
No, I'm not recording you. Keep going.
I look like an idiot. I hate
Aaron, stop being weird and get back over here. Aaron, you can come back now. Aaron? Dude, you can come back now.
Sorry, just using the restroom over here.
Thank you. Are you still there? Reporting in. We have a multiple homicide.
Copy. And how many victims are on scene?
Three.